Good morning, everyone. I am Snehal Chandan, assistant professor of KANMS College, Satana. Today we are discuss about Turnoff method of thyristor. First, what is thyristor? Thyristor is a general term in which including devices such as SCR, triac, GTO, laser, RCT, and many more. Thus, thyristor is a family of device SCR. SCR, that is silicon controlled rectifier, is the most popular device of thyristor. They are classified into two types, power device and triggering device. In power device, divided into two types, unidirectional and bidirectional. In triggering device, is classified into four types, UGT, SVC, SUC. Thyristor is a three-terminal, four-layer silicon state semiconductor device. Each layer consists of alternate N-type or P-type material, that is PNP, that can be handle high current and high voltage with better switching speed and improved breakdown voltage. Name thyristor is formed by combination of the capital letter of thyristor and translator. Thyristor have a characteristic similar a thyron tube, which have a type of gas filled tube used as a high energy electrical switch and control rectifier. But the form, the construction viewpoint, the thyristor PNPN device belong a thyristor PNP or a NPN device family. This is means that thyristor is a solid state device like a transistor and has a characteristic similar that of SCR. Is the one of the oldest type of solid state power device. SCR have a highest power handling capacity all of the power semiconductor device. They have a four layer construction as shown in figure with three use accessible terminal, namely anode, cathode and gate terminal. SCR latching type device that can be turned on by the control terminal gate, but one turn on the gate loss control on it, that is cannot be turned off the gate terminal. The basic structure is as shown in figure. It is a four layer PNP device with the three terminal of for the use, namely anode, cathode and gate. The gate terminal is a control terminal that can be turned on the device whenever required. The symbol as shown in figure. It is the symbol of rectifying diode with the third additional control terminal, that is a gate terminal. The direction of forward anode current voltage across the thyristor and directional of conventional gate current as shown. The number of junction. There are three number of junction, G1, G2 and G3. In order to turn on SCR, the anode must be at the highest positive potential than cathode. That means SCR should be in a forward bias. The direction of the anode and gate current are conventional current direction. It is clearly indicated that SCR is a unidirectional device and that the gate current can be only positive. The gate current can flow only on one direction, that is into the gate terminal.